hello there.
Hello there. Welcome to Little Disney Noah Vlog, folks. I'm Noah, and I'm one heck of a vlogger if I do say so myself. But let's not talk about me. Let's talk about why we're here. We're here for... Okay. We're here for a day at Disney. We don't really have anything at all planned, but EPCOT, we're doing food, not food and wine, flower and garden stuff, because it ends in like a week or so, week and a half. So we gotta squeeze in all the last things. I gotta have my cinnamon roll bites at least twice more. We'll make it happen.
Twice more?
Yeah, this is not gonna be the last day of it for me. So, okay, stay tuned. Let's check the state of the cinnamon roll bites. It wouldn't be a flower and garden EPCOT day if I didn't get them. Okay. See what the filling is. We're back to no filling at all. Bring back the cream cheese filling, please. La cool. This is interesting. I've never seen this before. Kind of struggling. We went to do both single rider test track and guardians, and both were
really bad.
So bad that we walked out of them, and I don't do that very often.
Yeah.
It's crowded, so we're going to Nemo. Update, we're like the last people letting into Turtle Talk. We barely made it into Turtle Talk, but we did it. Lines are really, really bad. Nemo was at 35 minutes, so we didn't end up doing the ride. Now we're gonna explore the aquarium. It's Nemo and Marlin and Bubbles. Oh, manatee, dolphin. Hello. He's being fed. He loves him some lettuce. He devoured that. Wow. The shark. Molly, where are you? The sea urchin has Mickey ears, but they fell over. Moana. Nice. I got the chicken and waffles and the violet lemonade. So good, two of my favorites. Top three things at this festival. Makensy got pretzel bread. We made it to Germany.
I bought a chocolate orange.
Makensy got her orange.
I got my orange.
She almost cried when she found out that they had them here.
They're wonderful.
That's what you said when you were about to cry.
Yeah.
We got the chocolate maple whiskey. I can't speak. We got the chocolate maple whiskey cake from Canada. And then it started to downpour, so we ran inside. It's a little wet now, you can see, but hopefully it's good. It's fine. I'm not a huge fan. I prefer the warm chocolate pudding or whatever it is from Food and Wine in Ireland. But yeah, that's like the better version of this. So
we just watched Taylor Swift perform her 89th Eras Tour show.
There was four songs and I was right about one of them.
I was also right about one of them. We were talking about it. We were watching the live stream during the Tortured Poets set and like discussing it. And I said that like the one song I would add if I could, because it's like one of my favorites, is Guilty as Sin, and I wish it was there. And then Guilty as Sin was the first song she played. And then she did a 1989 mashup, which Makensy guessed Welcome to New York, and she did Say Don't Go, Welcome to New York, and Clean all in one like mega mix. We're going back to the car.
We are in Animal Kingdom. We're doing Tough to Be a Bug.
We did Tough to Be a Bug. Makensy only screamed, I don't have enough fingers, six times.
There was no one on me. I don't scream. Uh-huh.
It was a lot of fun. I'm going to miss Tough to Be a Bug.
I really want to.
Yeah.
Let's go get that dino.
Oh,
Hello there. Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks.
I'm Dr. Seeker, and I'm friendly controller and a heck of a paleontologist,
if I do say so myself. We made it. I knew we would, and we got ice cream now.
Doesn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so much wrong with taking the back streets. Go. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're an all-star. Go on. Get paid. All that glitter is gold. And only shooting stars break the mold.
We're doing Gorilla Falls. This is cool. I think I've only done this once before as a pass holder, so fun to see it again.
There's so many fish. This is crazy. Wow.
That's beautiful. Very peaceful. Bye, meerkats. Dig a tunnel, dig a tunnel. Oh.
Time.
Oh, copy.
Whoa. And even though they've got those stripes there on their hind legs, they're a little more closely related to giraffes. And that they're not related to zebras at all.
Look at that rhino with all the mud on him.
Bongos are also known as the ghosts of the forest. So they're really good at hiding. Nile hippos can stay underwater for about 5 to 8 minutes before coming back up for air.
Me too.
In up to 1.5 million.
Wow. Hello. Are you coming to say hi? Oh, he's staring right at me. This is scary. You okay? Okay, okay.
16 to 20 feet tall. Newborns are born at about
16 feet tall. Wow. Newborns are as tall as GJ. Elephant. The baby elephant. I just saw it. Baby. Oh my God. The baby elephant. No, it's behind the tree. No, we saw it. It's the flingos. That's the best I've ever seen these cheetahs. They're so active. Wow.
Cheetahs are the fastest land animal going from 0 to 60 miles an hour in 3 seconds.
Whoa.
And unlike other big cats, ostrich are the fastest animals on two legs, running up to 40 miles an hour.
I actually run faster. Hello there. Hello. Oh. I'm a little scared. Hello. Okay. Wow. Park closes in 2 minutes and we're doing Navi River. Oh, you can't read that. 35 minutes. We left Navi River Journey and Makensy has made a purchase. Bridge time. Look at Star. Oh. What's his name?
Star.
I say we name him Geronimo. No?
His name is Star.
Geronistar. That's his name. We have left Animal Kingdom. We are now at the Polynesian Resort. We're going to eat here and then head to Magic. I got the chicken noodles from Captain Cook's. Makensy got the pulled pork nachos. Those look really good. I've had them before, but not in a long time. And I took a lot of stuff off of them. Slay. I love this so much. And we have made it to Magic Kingdom. We're about to go to Big Thunder. Fireworks start in 5 minutes. Rush to Haunted Mansion now. Tay Voodoo. We're stopped. Look, the keys made. Whoa. Tay Voodoo. Oh, scary hands. the Little Mermaid. I love this area. I love it so much.
Yes, I do.
Okay, we have to go again. We're here.
It's so pretty for the second time.
I've never noticed him before. We have to wait and see. No. Come on. Yes, yes. Nice. One day when the boss get hungry, this will wipe me on that thing. Oh no! Update, we're going a third time. Here's Scuttle to prove it. We're wrapping up our third ride through. Ride. I really appreciate it. We did Little Mermaid three times in thinking that we could do Mine Train afterwards before the park closed, but it's at 75 right now, and it doesn't look 75, but it looks like 45. So we're gonna go do Small World. Otherwise, we probably would have just stayed on Little Mermaid longer.
Yeah, we knew it would be like that. We probably would have done one more.
At least one or
just
two more.
Giggles.
Yeah. Update again. We were gonna do Small World, and then we checked Peter Pan, and we're walking through the entire bedroom, so we're doing this now, even though it said 45.
Whoa. Tinkerbell. Look at them.
We made it. I knew we would. What are your three favorite parts of the day, Makensy?
My three favorite parts of the day were pretzel bread, Andy.
That's the guy we dealt with at Little Mermaid.
It was great.
I love the ice cream phrase, but we're gonna pause. Mine were the flower and garden little feast that I had.
You didn't let me say my third.
Oh, I didn't realize. Okay, hurry up and do it then.
Did I say the Little Mermaid?
You said Andy.
Okay, well, those are two separate things. Okay. Little Mermaid's the third one.
Okay, one of mine was also going to be Little Mermaid. One of mine was going to be the Little Flower and Garden Feast of the chicken and waffles and the violet lemonade that I had. And the other was going to be the ostrich, I think, from Kilimanjaro. That was fun. I feel like I'm forgetting something, but I don't know. That was really fun.
What ostrich?
The one that, like, almost stopped our truck. And then scared me. Okay, but thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below how many times you would ride Little Mermaid in a row if you could. How many times? What's your maximum? What's your minimum? Let us know. Like, comment, subscribe. Join the New Nation Notification Squad. I don't know why she's turning off the lights. And I guess good night, and thank you for watching. Goodbye! Into the ice cream freeze. Woo!